Hey girls, it's Period Talk 101 here, and today I'm going to be doing a period storage for you. Because, you know, some people just don't know what to have or how to organize. Like the boys, I don't appreciate all the money and the time that it takes to be fly. So I'm going to start with this period box. It is from a Skechers sneakers shoe box. And it says period box, and I did use some cream panty liner wrappers and panty liners just to kind of decorate it to make it fun. So then we come in, and this is my smaller one, just like my overflow storage. So as you can see right here, these are from here to here. I have my You By Kotex Heavy Flow with wings pads, and I can show you what they look like. I really love the wrapping. It's so cute and like teenagerish.
I typically use these for the nighttime. They say that they're heavy flow. They say they can hold up to 10 hours. Personally, they're very thin, so I don't think that they hold that much. I typically have a very heavy flow, so they only hold about 3-4 hours for me, but if you have a lighter flow, I highly suggest them because of the types of wings they have. It's awesome, at least in my opinion, I think they are. So these are by far my favorite pad, definitely. And then I have these, which are super sleek, more for the end of my period. Like they say, 8-hour leak protection. It depends who you are. I really love the packaging. It's pretty. I can show you what it looks like. This is an always regular thin liner. It's an always regular thin liner, and it says 8-hour leak protection. These are my second pretty much go-to. They're definitely very thin. They're pretty comfortable. I can't really feel them that much. I think that they're pretty nice. And then I have this other always. I think it's like an always discreet something. It's a liner, and it's a very thick liner, and this is my last one, actually. I have to buy some more. These are for more like your last day of your period. So they look like that. And then I only use Barely by Kotex liners. They're very thin. I don't personally like the always ones. A lot of people say that they're the same. I personally don't like them. And I much rather prefer the You By Kotex, not just because of the packaging, which is super cute, you can see, but I just prefer You By Kotex. And then just some hand sanitizer, just to, you know, clean your hands. And I have two Sheer Floral Summer's Eve Cleansing Cloths, because I find that they come in really handy when you are on your period, or you just need to have a cleanse and you don't have a shower nearby, or you just don't feel like taking one. And then, of course, when you're on that time of the month, I love me some chocolate, so I have a jelly bar. I have, like, half of it left. And that's my first period box. Now, my second period box is definitely the one I use way more often. So I got a sample from You By Kotex, once again, clean liners. And there's these really cute sayings: you're as beautiful as pizza tastes, be your own hashtag WCW, and then live La Vida Vulva. So they're really cute and funny, and I just think they make my day kind of when I look at it. So then this is definitely my bigger period box, as you can see. So right here, I did get a sample from You By Kotex, and if you are just starting out your period and you don't really know what you like yet, I highly suggest going on You By Kotex. It takes about 2 weeks to get shipped. It's awesome. I loved it. So right here, I have not used these ones yet, but I plan to. All-nighter pad, overnight with wings. And once again, You By Kotex is my favorite brand. Playtex is my least favorite. Always is my second. I mean, You By Kotex is definitely my go-to. So I love these. This one's also another security ultra thin pad overnight with wings. So I guess I'm not quite sure what the difference is besides packaging wise. But I can't wait to try them because I do love You By Kotex. Once again, from here to here are the same are the same heavy flow You By Kotex. And then from here to here, more You By Kotex. These are my You By Kotex all night, heavy flow all night. And they are awesome. if you are on a really heavy day. Like, these are what I usually use on my second, third, and sometimes fourth day. They're definitely really comfortable. I just put them in my pajama pants, and it works great. They're really big, though. They're definitely bulky. But like I said, they're for your really heavy days, you know, like when, which I also like the always overnight, but, then here we go, this, is the same exact thing. In fact, these are also my, some other go-tos. These are all my favorite ones. I only buy my favorite ones. This one is another UI Kotex. I believe this is like a Barely There pad. This is probably by far one of my favorites. I am gonna go with one of my favorites. Definitely is this one. It's just like the overnight ones, except, you know, I mean, it's like all the UI Kotex, just there's no wings. And, oh, these ones don't have wings either. Then this is, the always regular discreet, I'm pretty sure, don't hold me to it, from here to here. I wear a lot of these. I've been wearing a lot of these this period, lately, so I just got them at Target the other day, and they're really nice. These, for me, like I said, I hate wearing those bulky ones that are for heavy flows, except by UI Kotex. So I just usually wear regular liners, I mean regular pads, and just change them every 2 hours. So they don't last that long. Once again, the same thing. Then we're getting to some of my more favorite ones. Definitely, definitely love this one. It's the always regular pad. As the pink one, except it's in yellow. Let me check if this one's the same. Yep, I don't know what happened to my other ones. These are my Always Infinity nighttime pads. I've got 3 left. As you can see, I like these ones a lot. I definitely like these ones a lot. They are very squishy. They're definitely really squishy. They do absorb a good amount. I'd say that these last me a good 5 hours. So I get up in the middle of the night to change it. And then these are by far my favorite because they are scented. I love the packaging on Always Radiant. I have 4 left. I used a lot of these. I just love the packaging, the scent. I just love these pads. I love them. I could probably rate my pads, but you know. Then there we go, is my UI Kotex liners, my summer's sheer floral things. Okay, and then here comes my tampons, which I'm not a big fan of. I only wear tampons when I swim. And I don't swim when I'm on my period that very often. I really try to avoid swimming. So these are just some UI Kotex regular. I wouldn't recommend these for first time tampon users. They're small, but they're not great. These are my favorite. Playtex is definitely a good one. I ran out of those. These are the Always Light, Always Tampax Pearl Light. They are meant for exercising, the active ones, I believe. I like them. I really like these ones. I mean, everybody has different preferences. Some people probably like, you know, just Tampax Radiant because of the packaging. I mean, if you have cute packaging, it totally makes your period better, in my opinion. It makes you feel better. Then I have these just CVS brand cleansing cloths for sensitive skin. I really like these just if you need to clean up. I like to keep this at home because it's a bigger package. And then I'm running out of these. It's so cute packaging. It's the Always Feminine White Spring Blossom. I love them. I love both of these. They work great. I keep them at home, and then when I go out, I use my sheer floral. And then I just keep some hand sanitizer in here. It's from Bath & Body Works. Magic in the Air. And then I have 2 body hand lotions, just from like different hotels, because they are, my skin gets very dry when it's that time of the month. So I like to keep some lotion. And then I always have just some Tylenol in there, or Midol or whatever, or ibuprofen. And then I just keep a chocolate granola bar because I get hungry and I love chocolate, especially when I'm on my period. And granola bar is definitely healthier than just eating plain chocolate. So this is the overview of my big period box. Those are both of them. And it's gonna be a
thank
long
you
video.
So much for watching this video. Please comment requests, like, subscribe. Definitely just, you know, I can do lots of advice anywhere from boys to periods to just different, totally different girl topics. I'd love to do anything that you girls request. So I really hope this was helpful. If you want some more helpful period tips, I will be sure to make some more videos really soon. And if you're seeing this like a few weeks or months after I've made this, then you can go watch my videos and it will be there. So I really hope that you guys like this. This is such a long outro, but I hope that you guys like this so much. So yeah, bye.